I am immortal.
WAAF Real Rock TV is brought to you in part by Kahlua.
Hey, what's going on? It's Carrie, and we're on Real Rock TV. It's the Fishin' Musician. We're out here in the middle of the Atlantic on a nice Friday afternoon. Rocco's at work. Where am I? I'm fishing. The guy's from Clutch. Check it out. I think he's catching one right now. You think you got one?
I think I got a little one. Not much fight in it.
Not much fight to kill it, all right.
Not like the great white I caught earlier.
It had a gold bullion inside, too. Not only was it a fish, but it had treasure inside. All right, we got Clutch and Slayer live down at Avalon. We also got Feeder on this episode of Real Rock TV, so stay tuned for more.
That's just as well, because I think he left.
only been doing the song for, you know, 5 months now.
So it's my fault.
Yeah, it's all
my fault. It's always my fault.
What the f could I do to help?
You're playing the wrong chords, man.
WAAF Real Rock TV. It's all about the music.
Maybe hell. Maybe we could play.
Could
like
be Mike's fault.
Some Dawkins tunes, then you get those right.
WAAF's Real Rock TV.
So we're talking about Slayer. Clutch's new CD just came out. It's called The Elephant Riders. And to promote the CD, they're on tour with Slayer. How is that?
It's excellent. I think the crowds, they are more accepting of us than I had thought they would be. We do get small change thrown at us, but...
What hurts more, a quarter or a penny when it's getting flipped at you?
There's more sting in a penny.
Really?
Quarter's more of an impact. It's like a blunt force trauma versus a cut.
It's more dense. All right, I see. But the little ridges on the side of the quarter don't give you a friction burn as they're whizzing by?
I suppose it could, but I've been lucky to escape that.
Cool.
Natural force field around me.
That is exactly. I see that. Very cool. After bringing in a big catch like that,
I feel like a dick.
He feels like a dick. It's so cute, isn't it? Bye bye.